Nick Child, and I'm one of the occupational therapists here at the Norfolk Hospice. Many people at the moment have a lot of worry and anxiety about the future and the current situation that they're in. And that might be about the wider situation that the world and the country is in at the moment. But it also might be about what they're personally going through in their own situations. Worrying can be helpful if you can find a solution to your concern. But for many, there isn't a solution. It's a situation that has got a lot of uncertainty and a lot of unknown. And it can be really exhausting, worrying all the time and having this burden. So the exercise I'm going to do today is very short, it's very simple, and it's something that you can take with you wherever you are. You can do it at any time. If you just need to put down that burden, the worries about the future, it's about what's here, what's now, what's in front of you. So the first thing is to look around you and find five things that you can see. And then four things that you can touch. And then three things that you can hear. And two things that you can smell. And finally, one thing that you can taste. I hope that you find that a helpful exercise and something that you can make use of time and again when things are just getting a bit too much. Thanks very much for listening. Bye-bye.